I found collapsed tunnels along the power lines in Minnesota.